Trinamool Congress MP Sudip Bandyopadhyay, who was arrested in connection with the Rose Valley chit fund scam, was sent to CBI custody in Bhubaneswar last night. Sudip said that this arrest is the result of my role in Lok Sabha. The Lok Sabha lawmaker was arrested yesterday in Kolkata after a summon by the agency for questioning. He will be produced in the court later in the day.